Can Dennis win?
No.
No?
No.
Ooh. Guys, this is pretty huge. Not only has John Berzenk said this.
I don't see any way for Dennis to win this thing.
Big statement from John. We heard that like last week. But now, listen to what Levon Sagnashvili thinks about this matchup.
Win. But do you think, can Dennis win?
No.
No?
No.
Ooh.
Very confident shake of the head. And he says, no. No. Let's hear why.
I think Dennis will win.
You think everything is too good?
I think Devon is not ready now. I feel that.
Dennis. Yeah.
And Devon is ready in 110%.
That shows me that Levon really respects the level of Devon. And earlier in this interview, he said that he wants to face Dennis because he hasn't faced him before and he's already faced Devon. So it's a more interesting match. But he thinks, obviously, right here, you're saying that still Devon is going to win either way.
I feel that.
Like, Devon told me you didn't pull with right arm when you were in USA. Did you pull with right arm or you didn't pull? Just left.
Yeah.
Didn't pull right?
No.
Levon was like, what?
Why?
His arm. Injury.
No. But you're not doing any pulling, nothing? Right arm?
No.
Now
I'm turning like 10, 50 kilo.
Okay. Easy.
Yeah, and in this interview, also earlier in the interview, I'll put the link in the description so you can watch it. He said he needs about 6 months until his next match. He wants to compete in April or May is what he said. So it's going to be real exciting to see Levon back. Do you agree with what him and John Berzenk said, which is that Dennis is not going to win? You know, I agree too. I think Devon has reached another level.